morning, there were pictures that surfaced of my daughter being left on the side of the road with a memo that she was left robbed with no identification and in a coma. Now, the police had all of this information, and they had a case with a detective assigned to it from Lake County. And then on December 15th, she recused herself from the case, so nobody's ever confirmed my daughter's death or who, what, when, where, and why did the state of Florida take custody of my daughter, and why is it hidden information? So I find my daughter named Brianna Marie Knight. Date of birth, 11/4/1992.
She was in the hospital?
Yes, and she's not been heard from by anybody since December 6th of 2023. Her son was hearing from her on a daily basis. I, being her mother, was hearing from her on a daily basis. The EMTs reported that she had been drugged several different times. They attended to my daughter, and the police recused themselves from the situation because it involved a detective's brother from Eustis, Florida.
Okay, spell her last name for me. Is it K-N-I-G-H-T?
With an S on the end.
Okay, and the first name?
Brianna, B-R-I-A-N-N-A. Becky, good morning. I'm calling in regards to my daughter's last visit in the ER, Brianna Knights.
Okay.
Can you confirm that date, please? She's not been seen or heard from since December 6th of 2023.
And I promise you, I told you my daughter's death was going to be confirmed. It's only a matter of time before the truth has prevailed.
What's
and that's exactly what's happening right now. They were all scared to say what they did. And
the
in a roundabout way.
Was November 6th, that she, or November 5th.
High risk management lady.
Brianna Marie Knight with an S on the end, correct?
Correct. And where is she now?
And before that, with December 14th of 23, she was seen in Mount Dora.
Okay, where was she? Where is she now?
She was seen in discharge, ma'am. She wasn't
okay.
Kept here. She was just a patient.
Okay. January 13th, you say?
This gets really fucking crazy.
Yes.
And who accompanied her? This is very serious. It's a sex trafficking case.
She wasn't discharged on her own. And then they're going to say that they couldn't contact me. Lying motherfuckers.
If you have questions about that, if
yes,
you
yes, thank you.
To you real quick.
Okay, thank you.
Hi, this is Erica.
Hi, Erica. This is Kim, Brianna's mom. I'm just trying to confirm the information as to my daughter has not been seen or heard from. It's been reported, and we know that she's been sex trafficked. There is a FBI case. And we're just trying to reach out and find out, was there somebody that brought my daughter in, or was she accompanied just by herself?
I'm not sure when you're talking, what you're...
January 13th, my daughter was brought into the ER.
Okay.
And she's been noted missing, so...
Okay. Unfortunately, I'm not able to give out any information.
Was she brought in by... I know that she was in the ER, and I already confirmed that. I just want to
okay.
know if she was brought in by emergency or if she was brought in on her own recognizance.
I'm digging for details.
I can't really see that in her chart. I can refer you to either medical records or
please, because they allowed her to leave a hospital and go somewhere that put her into danger, and
okay.
It's not a big, it's a bad situation. Gainesville let her into a situation where she was left with nothing.
Yeah, let me get you the number.
Mind you, that was right after Thanksgiving. Transfer you there, and then I'll also give you the number, okay? Hang on 1 second.
Thank you.
And everybody knew what was
Angela.
Going on.
My name is Kim, Brianna Knight's mom. This has been an ongoing situation. My daughter has been listed many times for well-being. When we say well-being, we come from the north. Well-being means to make sure that somebody is alive and well, not lock them up in a psychiatric ward. Well, that's what they've been doing to my daughter ever since she went down there on vacation, not allowing her to come back home, noted to be into a sex trafficking case. And she left Sanford Hospital and transferred out while she was unconscious back in November. They put her in Gainesville. They Baker Acted her because they didn't know what to do with her. My daughter has an traumatic epilepsy diagnosis from back in March of 2023, and she's been mistreated and wrongfully treated ever since she got to Florida, and it's all part of a conspired situation that's hiding the information of the sex trafficking back in 2021. Same people involved. Now, I'm reaching out because my daughter has not been seen or heard from, and she was in the hands of a sex trafficker who was a brother to a detective in Eustis, Florida, named Reuben Colston. All I want to know, so that I can relay it to the detective, Tamara Dale, out of Tavares, Florida, I want to know, was my daughter brought in on her own recognizance, or was she brought in by ambulance or by the company of the sex trafficker? Like she was in Orlando Regional Medical Center back in December of 2021, she was unrecognizably beat and verbally mute. When they found her, they had to go through DNA to process to find out who she was, unrecognizable like that. And we have a case. That's why it's an FBI case. Sex trafficking out of Orlando, Florida. And it was the chaplain who had to contact me to make a medical decision back then. And ever since then, it's been retaliation by police and politicians, where it's a high-profile case, and because of it, I can't get any kind of representation because of the involvement of the police and the politicians. And that's a serious situation.
Well, I apologize, and unfortunately, I wish we could share the information you're looking for. We cannot share that. What I would recommend is you can, if you haven't already filed a police report, medical records can be requested, and all of that information is in the medical
I have filed, and here's the thing. Other people have, too, and it's all on a YouTube channel.
Sure.
And it's a widespread story. The
okay.
police refused to do anything about it because the sex trafficker, Reuben Colston, who's listed in the FBI report from 2021, is the one that's still involved today. Even the regional manager from the Mount Dora Quality Inn and Suites tried to give the videotape to the police in Eustis and in Mount Dora, and they refused to take it. But I'm kind of confused. I was able to verify that she was there in January on the 13th, but I can't be able to verify if she was on her own recognizance.
And the verification was because we needed your assistance to make medical decisions?
Correct.
Okay, and so since she is no longer a patient here, and she is an adult, we cannot share any of that information. She would have to request a copy of her medical record.
But nobody contacted me is what I'm saying. The police won't do anything to assist in this case. So if you people made the medical decisions for my daughter, where is she? You can't tell me what you did to my daughter? Did you pull my daughter's life? Did you kill my daughter?
I can't share any information with
so you. So
you
killed my daughter,
request,
didn't you?
Ma'am, you can request
You killed my daughter, and I knew you did. Thank you for confirming it. Thank you.
I apologize.
What you did. Listen, I've been on my daughter's trail ever since she disappeared because I'm part of the case, okay? So when you just told me that...
And because that's my daughter.
Me, no, you did not reach out to me, and I already confirmed you didn't reach out to me before you made the decision to kill my fucking daughter. By telling me what you... Go to jail for murder because it got proof.
I told you all it was conspired by the former senator, which is the state's attorney, Vincent Illuzzi, Essex County Guildhall, Vermont, and Jeffrey Noyce, as well as my daughter's ex, Kevin Bickford. And Jeffrey Hare, are you involved in it? Because I know damn sure the rest of the police and politicians are, so there's no reason to doubt. Why don't you come forward? We know that you're in Plymouth, Massachusetts, and you're surrounded by the Howes family, the Sears, the Kennedys, the Prince. That's right. All of our family, and they're not happy.